back to another video in the series, the building of Lewis Stevens Drive extension. This build gives you a bird's eye view of how the road is being built. Construction has been ongoing for almost a year. The project is slated to wrap up by January 2022 under a $5.47 million cost. The roadway is being designed as a two-lane roadway that could accommodate the possibility of a future four-lane divided roadway with curb and gutter and raised median. A sidewalk will be constructed on the east side of the road from Little Drive to Gray Marble Road. The future southbound lanes south of Parkside Valley Drive will be constructed under this project, however these lanes will be closed to traffic until future improvements. This section we see now. We are seeing the placement of the asphalt roadbed today. They completed the first layer 2 days ago and the second yesterday. If you want to see that activity, then view the previous video in the build series. I'll have a link at the end of this video. The asphalt is being laid at 3 inches at a time for a total of 12 inches. On the left, they are grading the sidewalk section in preparation for new concrete.
Thank you.
With Northwest Park on the right, we are traveling toward Highway 540. You will see that it crosses over Louis Stevens ahead. Many of you may not know this, but Louis Stevens begins in Durham and ends at High House Road in Kerry. It travels a good portion of its route through RTP. Up ahead you see the outline of two rainwater sewer drains that are yet to be completed.